Now, seventh question, 5600, very big number, 5600 3200. Now we have to write that in international place value chart. Now here we have the international place value chart, ones, thousands, millions and billions, and ones place, ones, tens, hundred, thousands place, again thousand, 10,000, 100,000, then millions place, million, 10 million, 100 million, like that. Now we have to write the numbers in international place value chart, right from the unit ones place or unit place, means right side, last digit 0, right in a ones place, then this 0 in tens place, okay, 2 in hundreds place, again 3 in thousands place, this 0 in 10,000s place, and this 0 in 100,000s place, 6 in millions place, and 5 in 10 millions place, okay. This is million, 10 million, H means 100. T means 10, H means 100, okay? So 0 in 1's place, and next 0 in 10's place, 2 in 100 place, 3 in 1000's place, 0 in again 10,000's place, 0 in 100,000's place, 6 in millions place, 5 in 10 millions place. How to read this number now? We know that after 3 digit comma, we have to put after 3 digit comma. So 1 2 3, after 3 digit comma, after 3 digit comma. So here ones, 56 million 56 million 3200, 56 million 3200. How to read with the chart? Now look at here, 56, that is in a million group, okay, and 003, that is in thousands group, and 200 in ones place. So how to read this? 56 million 3200, 56 million 3200. Now how to write this number? So how to write 56 million 3000? This is in thousands room, and 200, that we have to write in a word. So here after 3 digit comma, then after 2 digit comma, sorry, after 3 digit comma, 1 2 3, after 3 digit comma, then after 3 digit comma. So how to read this? This is in ones place, this is in 10, 100,000, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million. How to read this? This is in 56 million 3200, 56 million 3200, 56 million 3200. Eighth question, 4832100002. Large number is given. Now we have to write in a international place value chart. So after 3 digit comma, 1 2 3 digit comma, then after 3 digit comma. Now we have to write this in international place value chart. So here first number 2 in ones place from right side, and this 0 in tens place, this 0 in hundreds place, 1000 in 1 in thousands place, 2 in 10,000s place, 3 in 100,000s place, 8 in millions place, 4 in 10 millions place, okay. 2 in a place value chart, 2 in ones place, 0 in tens place, and this 0 in hundreds place, 1 in thousands place, 2 in 10,000s place, 3 in 100,000s place, 8 in millions place, and 4 in 10 millions place. Now how to read this number? So million, 48,321,002, the group, okay, this is in millions group. So 48,321 in thousands group, and 2. Now how to read this number? First group it after 3 digit comma, then after 3 digit comma. This is in ones place, this is in tens, this is in 100,000, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million. So 48 in the millions place, one group, and 321 in thousands place. Now how to write in a word? 48 million. How to write in a word? 48 million. That is in million group, and 321,002. How to write? 48 million. Now ninth question, 58541123. Now we have to write that number in international place value chart. So 3 in 1's place, 2 in 10's place, 1 in 100's place, 1 in 1000's place, fill with from right hand, okay. 4 10,000's place, 5 in 100,000's place, 8 in millions place, 5 in 10 millions place, okay. 3 in 1's place, in a place value chart, 2 in 10's place, 1 in 100's place, 1000 in 1 in 1000's place, 4 in 10,000's place, 5 in 100,000's place, 8 in millions place, 5 in 10 millions place. Now how to read this number? So after 3 in 1, 2, 3 digit comma, after 3 digit comma, so it is 58,541,123. So 58, this is one group, 58,541,123. That we have to write in word. 58541123. So after 3 digit comma, after 3 digit comma, and this is in 1's place, this is in 10's, this is in 100's place, this is 1000, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million. So million one group and 541 one group. So 58 million, this is in millions group. 58,541,000. Okay, here. 58,541,000. This is in thousands place. 123. How to write? 58,541,123. That we have to write in word. Now, 58,541,123. Next, B main, how many thousands make a lakh? To equalize 1000 into lakh, how many, which in which number we have to multiply? Now, how many thousands make a lakh means, write the greater number, 1 lakh up numerator, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1 lakh means 5 zeros. Divided by how many thousands they given, no? Right, denominator as 1000, 1, 2, 3, 0. 0, 0 cancel, this 0, 0 cancel, up and down, okay? Numerator and denominator cancel. So remaining is 100. It means 100 should be multiplied with 1000 to make a 1 lakh. So answer is 100, okay?